having too many samurai moments with these guys. But I at least know my problem. Play like I was being too aggressive. These guys, I'm being too passive. How many times did you die, Rai? So what's gonna happen? Okay, they're both back up. I want my souls first, that's my first goal. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot, I didn't pick up my souls last time, so it doesn't matter. Why'd I even try?
Why did I worry about something I didn't even realize I didn't have any?
Oh, I'm snowballing now. I'm just gonna snowball from here and never be able to win. I feel like that fifth death shouldn't count because I didn't even hit him. He was beating up a man that was trying to get his souls that did not exist. He beat up a madman. Okay? They literally attacked someone that was mentally unstable, and that should not count. Then again, I'm just making an excuse, so yeah, fifth death. As you can see here, this game, I like it, but I suck at it. Okay. Oh, come on! Oh, ow. Yep, I need to get away for a moment. Ow. No, I don't want to throw a spear. The auto lock. Sixth death. Love it when they time their attacks just right as soon as you stand up. This game. Well, this challenge has gone from failed to... to a pile of shit. So it's just a pile of shit now. I've failed, like, utterly, completely. Doesn't even matter anymore. Oh, why? Why must this blade somehow take away my health, and also... why does Dex weapon suck so bad? The blade inherits only the chaotic nature of Quelaag and has a unique speckled design. Blade wielder erodes along with opponents. Yeah, okay, that's lovely. I'm killing myself while using it. Try hope. There is no hope for me. I don't even know who's easier to fight. Honestly, to me, the guy with the spear seems easier to fight than the stupid... Well, maybe it's just because he's weaker, but... I don't know. The hammer. Hammer dude kills me more. Here. Probably. If they time every single attack properly to get me when I get up, I am pretty much dead. Oh, come on! Ow! Okay, run. Probably gonna get lightning in the back and die. And I should not have thrown a lightning spear there. That lightning almost got me. Yep, I should have seen that lightning coming in my butt. Oh, and... No.
Every time I try and kill one, the other one gets in the way.
I can beat every single boss after this one. Something's wrong with me. I'm seriously wondering how I'm okay, honestly, now thinking back how when I played Demon Souls, this is a lot easier. I mean, not, this isn't a lot easier. Demon Souls was a lot easier. I don't know why. I think most bosses were just stupid. Oh, okay. Yep. Just what I need. Lower health before I get to the boss. Thank you, game. It's what I've always wanted. Okay. I'm about to get jumped at. Or not. Okay, he decided not to jump at me this time. Oh, or he decided to stab me with some lightning. Okay. Or still get hit. All these blood stains are probably mine. Now, yep. Pretty sure every single blood stain here is mine. Okay, did not want to target you with that. That's just... okay. Screw magic, it's not helping me. Though dodging that crap is gonna help. Oh my... Okay, it's better probably to... focus dodging small than Ornstein, because I take a lot more damage from small. But at the same time, he's just so fast at stabbing me in the butt. Okay, that's a thing I can't dodge. Oh, he comes out of nowhere. Up. And step through Fat Man. He's trying to get past Fat Man to impale me. He's still trying to get past that man to impale me. I don't know where he is, so I gotta be careful. Where is he? I don't see Slim. There we go. Lightning from nowhere. Okay, pay attention to my left. I could have done this in 3 tries if I actually did this kind of fighting instead of running and being scared. There we go. Now it's only me and you. I could have done this if I didn't do something stupid. I don't even want to know what happens with you. Oh, you're getting bigger. Okay. Don't tell me your spear's bigger as well. Holy! Yep, your spear's bigger. That's not cool. Oh, and you do as much damage as small. I regret my decision. Bigger spears are not fun! Oh, come on! This is... Do I regret my decision of making the spear guy bigger? Probably, but at the same time... I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Spear guy is easier when he's smaller. Smo is a bit easier when he's alone. Even if he does a lot more damage. Right, don't even... Why'd you say nice choice? That seems to be the worst choice. Wish my armor didn't look so stupid. So... I have the choice of killing the small guy first and trying to dodge all the big hits that could kill me. And then I have one target to dodge. Or I get stabbed by some giants while walking towards the place. Or I have... Spear-wielding maniac gets bigger. Oh, come on. Well, there goes 2 Estus flasks while walking here. I guess I need to get rid of small guy first. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Leave me alone. Oh, crap. Well, this is why I don't like Spear Guy, is because he can attack faster than me. Either choice I make, it seems to be wrong. Every choice I make seems to be wrong. Oh my... now. And combos. Oh. Screw it, I'm drinking right in front of you. Ooh. Keep Slim back so I can throw some spears at you without him knowing. Nope, now he's gonna start moving around.
Oh!
Ah! Oh, nope! I chose the wrong time to do this. Wrong time to do that, too! I'm gonna bring you both down to low health so I can take out one of you. Oh god, I'm gonna die. You know what? Screw that. Can you get out of the way, Small, so I can lower his health? Ah! Okay, crap, crap, crap. No! No!
What?! I didn't even get to move!
I just want to beat them so I can stop. I knew this would snowball to be so bad. Oh boy. Okay. Calm down.
Do you need to go outside?
Okay.
Sasha? Sasha. One more attempt. I failed this attempt.
I'm taking you outside and I'm done playing this. Probably go play Warframe. Already sad I failed a challenge. Oh, okay. Thank you. I really wanted my health lower. Okay. I don't even care about that anymore. And as soon as I start rolling,
Oh no, you're coming in. Dodge one attack, roll into the other one. Why am I even holding a shield? And I should have just rolled away there. Can you get away, fat dude? Always when I least expect it. Oh, come on! As soon as I stand back up, and now I'm stuck in a corner, and you.
Ready to go outside, Sasha? Not you. You've already been out. Go lie down.
I'm sorry, Rad, that I didn't beat your challenge. Now I'm gonna go be depressed.